going on. Oh yeah, how about that?
Oh shit! No! No! Felt like the blind rope.
Sometimes they get them caught. Tighten your drag just a hair.
Okay.
Okay, now, working. Good job. How we doing, hey, Wally? Good. She's got her one on.
It's like real fishing. Hard for a trash can.
You got muscle enough to get him in here.
Yep.
Well, I'll get him in.
Yep.
Oh, I see him.
Now it's coming.
Got a periscope. That's a submarine.
This is hard.
Oh yeah. It's a pretty good fish.
About to dip out.
Keep reeling. Hold the real steel for her.
Get
a dive over there. Oh yeah, that's a pretty fish. What do you think, huh?
Okay.
About wore you out?
Yeah.
I bet. Okay, good job. Let's let her rest for a little while.
I'm not used to hauling keel boards.
Yeah. It's like bringing a barrel in, isn't it? Okay, slow down a little bit now. All right, walk to the front of the boat, son. Walk up that way. There you go. Keep bringing him. That's good.
I
think it's just a
fish.
Yep.
Fish. It's a fish.
Okay, swing him back this way. All right. Good job. Raise him on up. Oh yeah. Okay. Good deal. Good job.
Oh, he's on there.
Okay, good. We're gonna be a while with him. Congratulations. Nice fish. Right, it's nice and easy now. Good. It's coming in. You're doing great. Okay, bring him over to this side. Take him around to this side over here, okay? Let's bring him around. He'll swing his head over and come that way. Keep reeling. Okay. I got him out. Yep, get your rod out.
There.
You can bring him. Oh yeah, that's a good fish. Now, I need the net, Wally, bring her around. Ooh, yeah. She looks nice. Very good. All right, we'll let her rest for a minute and get her out.
That's good, dear. I'm glad mine's bigger.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Well, folks, we hit a double. They're both in the net. We're going to resuscitate them.
Hi, we're Marilyn and Wally Rantz, and we're here from Columbia, Missouri. And this is our first trip on the Cumberland River to do striper fishing. And it was great fun, and of course, I missed reeling in the first big fish, which was probably a good 50 pounds on the first day. But then he redeemed us on the second day with a really good sized fish, probably, I don't know, 40 pounds?
35, 40.
And then today, I caught two, and he caught one, and they were significant fish. So it was great fun, and we hope to do it again. And what do you say, Walter?
I think you said it.
Oh, okay, we said it.